Today, we will talk about margin scheme for second-hand car and motorbike. If you are in business of selling second-hand car, you buy a used car at 30,000 and you will fix and repair the used car for additional work at 10,000. You will sell it at 55,000. For normal scheme, GST tax formula will be 55,000 times 6% equal to 3,300. But for margin scheme, the formula will be 55,000 of your selling price minus 30,000 of your purchase cost equal to 25,000. Then system will take this 25,000 to times 6% of GST and times 100 divided by 106. This is the formula for tax inclusive. For this example, the tax amount will be 1415.09. There's three conditions you may take note. For used car purchase, cannot claim input tax. Additional work at 10,000 is not included in this formula. Buyer also cannot claim input tax. So now I will show you in SQL how to handle margin scheme for second-hand car. Now I will show you in SQL how to handle margin scheme for second-hand car. Let's go to sales, invoice, new, to select your customer, to choose your item. Let's say my V. You have to call out a hidden field from field chooser, which is initial purchase cost. You have to press on the three dot from the initial purchase cost and to enter your selling price. Let's say our selling price is in 55,000. What is your purchase cost? 30,000. Once you press OK, system will auto calculate the tax amount, which is 1415.09, and then save. You can also preview our margin scheme invoice format. So for this margin scheme invoice format, we will not show out tax amount. Thank you.